There was some dust and styrofoam we had to wipe off to get the oven cleaned up. We then took it over to the countertop and plugged it in. There's an oven light that turns on by flipping the top switch located on the bottom right. Now let's do the burn off. The top dial sets the temperature for the top heating element, and the middle dial controls the bottom heating element. The third dial is for